Guys, what is up? You guys are crazy. Oh my God, explain to me what happened with the whole prank that went down yesterday.
We climbed the Hollywood sign and changed it to Holly Boob.
Yep.
And what is that for?
I want to get Adam Mosseri's attention, head of Instagram content.
Okay.
He disabled my accounts at 5 million. And I don't think it's fair what he's doing at all.
So he disabled your Instagram account?
Yeah, my Instagram accounts, both my business Shag Mag, the modern day Playboy, and my personal accounts were disabled.
Why? What happened?
It's just censorship, you know?
They say it's nudity, but I'm not doing anything worse than Playboy is at all. So I want to know how these bigger name companies are getting away with it and how they're picking and choosing who to censor.
Wow. Have you been censored?
I've been censored on YouTube a little bit. You know, I feel like the whole genre behind sex sells can be painted in a bad light.
Okay.
And I mean, it's been part of the industry for all of time since the internet started, and the fact that she's getting censored for her type of content. My content is a little bit different, but I've been censored for doing stuff that's just considered too dangerous or harmful to myself.
Right.
Some of the stunts that I've done.
Yeah, you're pretty crazy. We know. So
why do you think I called him to help me?
So how did this go down? What like, how did you guys get up there? How did you do this whole thing?
6 months of planning, 3 attempts.
Really?
Yeah.
What happened with the first two?
It wasn't coordinated properly. Uh-huh. The tarps were a little bit too heavy. Carrying them up a mountain was almost impossible. I think our strong suit was deciding to get married for this prank and
wow,
pushing a baby stroller up with the tarp in it.
Wow.
We like posed as a couple, and that was the only way. Yeah.
Oh my God, so do you go from the bottom and carry the tarp up, or do you start from the top and bring the tarp down?
We did the hike, yeah.
We hiked up. Yeah. Did the tarp, got the tarp out, and then drug it down the hill.
Oh my God, that is insane. Now, what happened? Because I saw a video, like a cell phone video, of someone getting arrested. Was that you guys? You both got arrested?
Yeah.
And what happened?
Four of our friends.
That helped us.
What was the charge for?
Trespassing. Well, we have courts. We'll find out more details.
How long did it take them to get you?
We came down the hill.
Yeah, we came quietly. We walked straight towards the cops that were waiting at the bottom.
Okay, so it wasn't like they had to chase you down in the chopper or anything?
We didn't want to get evading arrest. We figured we would go quietly and just comply and do everything they asked.
How long was it up for?
It was for like 20 minutes or like 30 minutes. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, did you guys see the one where it said Holly Weed?
Yeah.
That was up there for a long time.
Yeah. I think it's because the D that we turned into a B stays longer. I think they just cut the tarp down, so that got taken down.
Okay, got you. And so, what's going on with you and Jake Paul? Like, are you guys together? Are you not together? Because you were like kissing Harry Jowsey.
Oh, we're not getting into this at all right now.
I
am not Jake Paul's ex. I am not Harry's ex. I am Julia Rose. So ask me Julia Rose.
You are your ex. Okay. All right. And you. Now, I remember you from back in the day, right down the street. You were notoriously calling the SWAT team on Jake Paul like every single day.
I didn't ever actually claim to SWAT him.
Uh-huh.
I was just covering that. I was in town. Stuff was going crazy.
Oh, so it wasn't you. It was somebody else.
No, I was in touch with a couple of his friends, too. They were okay with me filming the prank. So
Man, that was, I think, are you SWATting him now? Is that?
I've been SWATted enough. I don't know. I've gotten SWATted. I've come out of my house with my hands up enough times.
Oh, my God.
You know, I always said that is not something that should be taken lightly, and I do not support anyone who SWATs him.
Also, too, man, I used to be super cool with your brother, man, your little brother. Where is he?
He's in Florida. We're going to be going to the Super Bowl together. So.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, I haven't seen him in, like, 100 years. Where, like, what, so is he just held up playing video games, or what does he do?
We're building a giant creator studio in Florida.
Uh-huh.
We actually have like an 18,000 square foot warehouse that we're gonna just basically turn into a fantasy factory.
Okay.
We spent a lot of time out here. I've spent a lot of time out here. We're not huge fans of it compared to Florida, at least
right,
in terms
okay
of somewhere that we're gonna live. So we can get away with a lot more in Florida. We
in
know
Florida.
The mayors, we know the cops, we know the city council, and they're
nice.
They let us do whatever we want, so that's where we have to base our content.
So
we come out here for stuff like this.
Okay, so are you guys dating, or y'all just linked up for this thing?
Just friends.
Just friends. Okay. So who are you dating?
No one.
And
Shag
then
Mag.
Shag Mag, and then who are you dating?
Juke Squad, nobody.
Juke Squad, okay, so y'all are just strictly business.
Yep.
Awesome, okay, is there anything that you want your fans to know, or any new things that you're working on other than getting arrested at the Hollywood sign?
I can't tell you what's next, but there's something next.
Subscribe and keep your eyes out.
Subscribe to Shag Mag for real Holly boobs.
Yeah, and then, that's crazy. Just wait till you see what we have planned, I guess.
All right, well, let me get some pictures of you guys together real quick before you go. I know y'all are busy. Nice. Thank you so much, guys. Well, have a good day and stay out of trouble.
Thank you.
I can't promise that.
Dude, and tell your brother to message me, man. The last picture I saw of him was like him and James Charles on a jet ski.
Yep.
But then someone photoshopped it and then put like his head on James Charles.
That made its rounds for sure. I appreciate it, man.
All right, later, guys.